Now, when we commit that we give more than 10% of returns on a property in Dubai, firstly, how do you do that? And secondly, if a property owners get that much amount of return, then will it be a win-win situation for years, or it will be for a shorter amount of time only?
Thanks, Varun, for inviting me, first of all. Yeah, it's a good question. So, as far as owners are concerned, you know, the owners who are associated with us have been year on year receiving, you know, more than 10% average rental returns. And this is a matter of the fact that, you know, we have been consistently outperforming the market in making sure that, you know, our tenants get the best quality of everything, you know. So how we do it, that's your first question. So how we do it is basically, we're not giving a house, we are giving a home. So there's a huge difference between house and homes. A house is basically an unfurnished property, which is just shell and core, maybe even not clean.
तो अगर आप भी दुबई जैसे महंगे कंट्री में ढूंढ रहे हैं रहने के लिए बजट फ्रेंडली रेंटल अपार्टमेंट्स, या फिर चाहते हैं अपनी प्रॉपर्टी पर आपको 10% से ज्यादा रिटर्न मिल सके, तो देखिए ये पूरा वीडियो होबो होम्स के यूट्यूब चैनल पर, जिसका लिंक आपको डिस्क्रिप्शन में मिल जाएगा। और ज्यादा जानकारी के लिए आज ही सब्सक्राइब करें होबो होम्स।